Morning guys, today I'm gonna talk my product name trash bottle or trash can made in plastic bottle. So let's get started. So rationale of the study, many sources that will plastic bottle end up in landfills or dumps. It can take up to 700 years of the plastic to decompose. For this reason, it is very important that we teach each other about life cycle. Recycling plastic water bottle helps to conserve natural resources, which is an unrenewable natural resources available only in limited supply. Recycling plastic bottles also helps to decrease the amount of pollution in the air and water sources. So that is my rationale of the study. Theoretical background. People have environmental conscience will throw waste plastic bottles into trash, otherwise throw away. That causes environmental pollution. So that is why we can produce a pollution because of people like that. And the problem. Why other people don't know about recycling plastic bottles, and why other people they throw away, like throwing in the bay that is caused by water pollution. Hypothesis. My alternative hypothesis. The material can easily find and don't cost too much, so this is very easy to make, guys. And they can easily destroy it because this is recycled. Plastic is a substance of infinite shapes, of infinite possibilities, but also an infinite time. The raw materials, when they are extracted to go manufacturer, when they take everything. Research environment. The locate of this study, the trash bottle, is in Bangkal National High School that is located at Lapu-Lapu City. This study was conducted in Digato Kasya, Bangkal, Lapu-Lapu City. So that's why, guys, I create this product to save our Mother Earth from the mini pollution. And we need to recycle like plastic bottles to avoid pollutions. And that's all, guys. Thanks for watching.